In order to answer this question, let's talk about inheritance. It says you cross together two organisms with a genotype. Heterozygous, like this, like this.